Hi, Coach Matty Klein here, Pickleball Minute. Please subscribe on YouTube and look us up on Facebook. Today's Pickleball Minute is watch the ball hit the middle of the paddle and keep your head down. Have you ever heard anyone tell you to keep your head down while you're hitting? You do not want to be doing this every time you hit, because obviously I cannot see the ball hit the paddle if I'm looking where I'm hitting. And as I do this, the ball drops to the bottom of the paddle, and that's why a lot of people either pop it up or hit it into the net. So it looks like this. The ball's coming, hand out for balance, head down. I freeze right here. I finish the stroke, then I get back to ready. I personally say the word toes on every shot. As that ball comes to the paddle, to myself I say toes, and I'm back to ready. Now I'm into the fifth shot. Just hit it hard, they hit it to here, my head's down, into the kitchen, and then I get going because I'm buying time to get up there. The next shot is going to be the dink. Very important, you don't look where you're hitting that dink. Head down, hand out for balance, finish the stroke, and then back to ready. Pickleball Minute.